You love this attack. I was asking for it, I know. No, don't bring in more. Oh, you. Okay. Dude, this is. You don't want to do the scan, do you? Ah, one of those is always nice. Yeah. Oh, I was trying to hope. I was hoping for the best. I got the worst. Ah! Is that all of them? Jeez, I mean, that's all of them. Now that actually wraps around. Oh. Yeah, there we go.
Nakamura, I presume. You could come in handy.
There you go. I knew you'd get ahead in this business one day.
Oh, there it is.
If we survive this, I'm sending you out on the road. They'll love you in Saskatoon. Good comedy town.
Nope. That's not it. There she is. Okay. Everything looks good now? Nice. I'm still waiting for TDS though. TDS and there's one other company that's doing fiber.
The only thing worse than a friend who tells bad jokes is a friend who tells bad jokes inside your head.
Did you just say we were friends? Best friends?
If I killed myself, would it kill you too? Please say yes.
Yes.
You're lying, aren't you?
Yes.
You're lying, aren't you? Yes. So that's kind of a nod of like, look, if Hoji's a bad guy, we sacrifice ourselves. All right, take out Hoji. Oh, where'd you go? We would be the heroes. Yeah. For it. Oh, look at that. You actually can't come up this way. I know. Wow, this is broken. Probably shouldn't be. Oh, God. Save. I'm learning, Chad. I'm learning. Oh, that was just a. That was just like a clean hit right there, Chad. That was the cleanest of hits right there. Yep. And. Nope. Oh, he's gonna ball it. Nope, they're getting smart. A tumble. Just a tumble. Okay, this is the only way in. Bottleneck. Someone took out all but one. Two. Oh shit. I didn't know these guys actually, 4 stars.
Damn it.
I'm assuming this is gonna take care of the quarantine issue. Looks like it. Oh no, would you look at that? It actually doesn't do shit. Okay, that looked like a gigantic pump to pump out the dangerous poison that's going to kill everyone. Essentially, I think it actually already did kill everyone. Where are we? Get that. Oh, would you look at that? Are we not pumping the poison out? Guess we're not pumping the poison out. Oh, thank God.
How about you throw down a little seppuku action to save us both some time?
Don't you? Nope. Yep. Where'd you go? Oh god, why am I stuck? I'm sorry, that means that you're basically not a threat. I apologize, sir. You're big. You're mean. You're actually really easy to deal with. You're not a priority, sir. I'm sorry. Okay, could you just take a little bit? Ooh.
unlock in your next incarnation.
The whole, like, getting health back from kills is just top tier. Okay, I'm just gonna... This is a controlled... Boop. Another controlled boop. Not dealing with it. Especially if I have to run back through this. Oh, please tell me that was actually not what I think it was. Was that a secret? That was a secret. Okay. Did I just... I went the wrong way. Actually, you know what? Let's use points in here, chat. We got powers. Okay, skills. Okay. The mind. Tiger's bite is fierce than when wounded, when HP drops below 30, more damage inflicted. Oh. Yeah. Those who have tasted ki from the departed sometimes develop this invigorating bloodthirstiness. Soul drain lasts 50% longer. Nice. I do need soul seeker though. Possibly soul sucker. Another shortcut or a secret. Oh, what'd you get? I'll be honest, I went the protein smoothie route this morning and I'm getting kind of hungry. I'm manipulating. Teeny, what are you playing again? Just like, hey, Gavin, damn manipulation. What? Okay, so that's not the way. Hot pockets? Dude, I have an correction. A hot pocket actually about, about a month and a half ago? I forgot that if you cook those too hot, which you kind of have to anyway, but if you're not being careful, you go to bite in, it's essentially lava pouring down your gullet, scarring your taste buds just permanently, right? Any hope of like having like the option to taste anything for like the next couple of hours is just gone. I think we just gotta leave. Yeah, that was a secret, so... Yeah, I guess... Guess this is the way, okay, sorry. One of the new trophies is grow a white moonflower, aka Lunar Tear. See, my favorite used to be, before I just couldn't really, like, tackle them, was the four cheeses, five cheeses.
I really hope this works.
Hello, how wrong? There's a Space Odyssey reference, and I was looking at it, I was like, man, that looks like Hal. But then I'm like, Haro? What does Haro mean? And oh god. I'm not up yet. I'm not up yet. My brain, I got sleep brain. Low-hanging fruit, Haro! Haro McFry, Haro! Sorry. Sorry, just... Oh boy. Mom, morning, buddy. Cycle takes about 48 hours. 24 if you use speed fertilizer. Autumn, you have to crossbreed like 5 times. Oh, well, damn. Time manipulation of the cycle only takes 12 hours. Nice. Maybe noise. We might be able to beat this tonight. Today. God, I just, yep, brain just melting. Melton chat, what a world. What a world.
Chapter 13. A taste of the price of greed.
Ah, the trail.
What I love about this is the restraint it shows. What's the point of being a multi-millionaire if you can't build yourself a mountain fortress? This one seems unfinished. It's hard to find people to do construction during demonic invasions.
Almost got my first bat in Final Fantasy 14. Noise. I can't remember. Hitting a mountain 14. Baseball has it wrong. Man with four balls cannot walk. Man with four balls needs to get checked. And do that hurt? Why is there so many balls? But no, I'm trying to remember. Did you go for the like speed at Chocobo?
Ow, you fucker!
Which I have been, Oh, that's bullshit. That's... I've been watching a few streams of Crowfall, and, I gotta admit, I kind of dug the, character creation in that game.
Wanted a metal god.
Damn it. Oh my god. Okay, the fortune cookie was supposed to be like jokey, not here's all my balls. Too many balls. Need to finish this specific quest.
What is that? What? Pregnant yak?
Yeah, because I remember one of the when I was playing Story Sick Galaxy the very first time, like, you could get like a cheapy speeder, but the speeder would almost break after like an hour or two, right? Or you could spend money and get something a little bit better. When I got to WoW, it was like, okay, you'll get a mount. Like, you can get them out at 40, which in reality, unless you're working in that auction house, you'll probably get around like level 50, 51, right? Like, you gotta work for it. Like, really work for it. Bad chance getting a level 60 mount right off the bat, too. I don't think I got far enough Final Fantasy 14. At least I don't remember. Oh, you're gonna make me platform. Or not. Of getting a mount. See anything. Yeah, I'm taking a peek at Crowfall, which very much a PvP centric game and character wipes every 3 months for sure, but like it looks kind of decent. Not too sure about how well it's gonna last, but combat feels very Wildstar. It is weird though, it does feel like the year of the MMOs. We have Crowfall recently. That. Oh! Okay, I need to find the green ones here. And then we have New World. Oh shit. Oh, oh shit. Woo. Yay. Platforming. Yeah. This is exhausting if you want flying. Need full rep with all factions plus finished full zones. You know, I'm going to say this. World of Warcraft screwed over itself by having flying mounts. Like, I genuinely believe that, like, they kind of ruined the... How did I die? They kind of ruined a lot of what made that game feel like a world by adding flying mounts. Or I should say, mounts you can fly and choose where you want to go without it being on, like, a linear path, right? It could be pretty, it could be fun, but it always felt like that like kind of that took away from the game versus adding to it. I'm sorry, I'm one of those older school MMO players where, like, get off my lawn. Sorry. Huh. Yep. Yes. That is not a good jump. Oh my god, it's a terrible jump. I mean, all the fly mounts typically can just land on the ground. I don't know. I'm just not a fan of flying when it comes to MMOs. It feels like it takes away from the game. There's just something about seeing people, like, running around on the ground and, like, seeing everybody and having that general community. I'm sorry, very community focused. But I hear in Heaven's Ward. It's Heaven's Ward, right? Like, it's mostly flying in that expansion. Just gonna slice at your cankles here, buddy. Level 28. Okay. Never mind. You are cooking through it, though. That's pretty fast, brother. So from what I heard, with the changes to A Realm of Morn, not a whole lot of, like, need to grind. It's very, like, you do the story. You get more than enough experience, right? Is already level 55 after 7 days. So, whoa, is he like speed rushing or? Well, I mean, I guess, yeah. How is he level 55 and how many hours is he clocking in? Like, no shame, just curious. Then again, I guess if I was, instead of playing 4 or 5 hours a day playing rando games and started just being like, all right, chat, we are now officially a Final Fantasy 14 stream. Might be able to make some headway. Like, I remember, wow, like, I would grind. I wouldn't do normal story missions because experience wasn't working. Like, questing in general and WoW was not working. And I had gotten so accustomed to min-max farming in Star Wars Galaxy, where you would farm, you would identify a mob that your class could easily take out very quickly, right? And then you just spend like 2 or 3 hours there, get like 4 or 5 levels, and that was it. That's how you played it. Like, for the longest time, I didn't know a damn thing in WoW because that's how I made my character. The Whisperer is so I would just locate a good mob and just farm it. With him. And maybe you're for sure you wouldn't see me as often. MMOs are never interest me. I'm always looking for a good MMO. You know, see, what my problem is, there's only one MMO that I think might be able to get my interest. That's Ashes of Creation. Partly because it leans towards community, single server. It leans heavy into the idea of like having different classes, different professions, that sort of thing. Like, I'm very community focused when it comes to an MMO. If I don't have that community, I don't stick with the game. Like, a buddy of mine got Crowfall and he's like, dude, the game's so good. It's like Dark Age of Camelot, man. It's like really, really good. And then I asked him today, cause he played the past like 2 days straight, right? He's like, yeah, it's okay. I was like, Dan, are you can't be done, man. Oh, is it too loud? Sorry. I was like, dude, you can't be done with Crowfall. He's like, no, it's, you know, cool. What you playing now? He's like, oh, I went back to Final Fantasy. I was like, I thought you were having fun. He's like, eh, it's okay. So now I'm kind of like, oh. New World comes out next month, which I don't think for the life of me is going to be ready. Ever. Nothing against the game or the devs, but I somehow see Amazon cutting ties on that real fast. Which I definitely do not want to be like, oh yeah, we'll be a part of that. Nah. not gonna buy into an MMO and be like, yeah, it just, Amazon has a really like cut feeling of like, we'll just cut it, drop it, run away. Final Fantasy seems like the best option. Yeah, pretty much. The only other option I can even think of, if you don't want to touch WoW, would be Guild Wars 2. But
your men are dead. You're alone.
Yes, but you still can't take the sword. That must be frustrating.
Where is the Whisperer?
Oh, your little courier? Your fiends will never find it. You only need it to be patient and let me finish things. Lo Wang will be here soon to deliver the other two swords to me.
Here we go.
He will kill you.
And why would he do that?
Someone working very close to New World. I very much doubt that. Wait. Hoji. Just selling the game. They're using the game to sell the lumberyard engine. Sword,
not two. How did he find the other?
Yeah, but they cut. Place? What?
Because
they cut that other game.
I so quickly. Let Hoji take this sword.
I mean, they didn't even give that other like MOBA-esque style game or
me,
Valorant-esque game like a chance. They cut dry on it pretty hard.
Of the price we agreed upon.
With New World, I think there might be a fundamental issue with that game. When I was doing alpha testing and beta testing before,
like it.
Just